Whether you're curious about a device you purchased or want to see how well a phone runs before you sell it, here are four apps to run diagnostics on your iPhone or Android phone. Compatible with iOS and Android, Phone Doctor Plus starts by showing you a list of the different tests to run, including those for memory, CPU, speaker, microphone, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, GPS, touchscreen, camera, charging, and many more. Tap the play button to run all the tests, or swipe to the left to view a list of all available tests you can run individually. The app then displays the results of any tests. Phone Diagnostics is compatible with iOS and Android and offers a range of tests to check your touchscreen, camera, speaker, microphone, Wi-Fi, cellular access, and many other components. Just tap the button for the test you wish to run, or tap Start to run all the tests one after the other. The multi-touch test allows you to place three fingers on the screen. The camera test snaps photos using the front and rear cameras, while the video record test shoots a quick video using the rear camera. The motion test asks you to move your phone around, and the GPS test verifies your location on a map. Designed for the iPhone and iPad, the free iDiagnosis app will check your device's touchscreen, microphone, headphone, speaker, gyroscope, compass, Wi-Fi connectivity, sensors, volume control, charger, Face ID, camera, and more. A successful test displays a green check mark, while one that fails gets a red mark. After the tests have completed, a screen for status details shows you the results of each one, indicating whether it passed or failed and the date and time it was run. It can also show different stats on your phone, including the OS version, amount of memory, screen size, resolution, pixel density, storage, and battery level. Phone Check and Test is an Android app that lets you trigger a comprehensive series of diagnostics on your device. The app starts with an overview to explain how it works, how to run its various tests, and what each test encompasses. A monitor screen shows you the current usage for memory, storage, battery, Wi-Fi, and cellular. To run the guided tests, select the feature you want to include. The app can check your battery, network connectivity, audio, display, touchscreen, GPS, camera, and sensors, among other features. Some of the tests run automatically, while others require your input.